That's a UP.
Now, how long does it take Indianapolis?
Oh, I don't know.
From here.
It all depends on...
Where did they come out of?
Avon Yard, west of Indianapolis. That's who it is.
Yeah, one engine.
Yeah, there might be an. There's probably more power. Yeah. 8458. I hope we can hear the horn at Oak Road because they have to blow down there.
They do.
Well, because the contractor destroyed the relay for the safety gate when he pulled the asphalt up, he's now under FRA order to blow down there.
Oh. Looks like he's going to make P&G shut off.
Might be. Seriously, Dottie? Seriously? Well, we'll see. Yeah, they can now bring auto wrecks through there since they lowered the right of way in Ross.
Hey. Did this come through Ross?
Yeah, this is off the Indianapolis line.
Oh. Where's that coming out of that? More than Hamilton?
Mm-hmm. Well, not kind of the middle of Hamilton.
Oh, I know where, by the station.
Okay. There it is. Have you met Tony Procaccino?
I don't remember.
He worked as a clerk on the B&O from about 1950 to 1990 or 91. So he was on there a while. Yeah, he could tell you a lot of stuff about what was going on with the B&O back in that period of time. There's two mid trains right there. Yep. Fucking train! Springdale switcher.
That's a local deal.
Yeah. Outpacing him, but not now. He's running about even. There you go. If we're lucky, we'll hear the horn from the Springdale switcher.
Goofballs.